The special CBI court hearing in Fodder Scam case has been deferred once again today. The quantum of sentence against Rashtriya Janata Dal chief Lalu Prasad Yadav will be pronounced tomorrow. The former Bihar chief minister was convicted in the case on December 23, 2017 and was sent to Birsa Munda prison in Ranchi. The sentencing was to take place on Wednesday but was deferred to today. The decision came as a mark of respect to two members of the legal fraternity who had recently passed away.